I'm Bob Thirlwall, Market Development Agronomist at Bayer Crop Science, and I'm here to make you a tar spot specialist in no time at all. Let's get started.
If you grow corn in Ontario, you've probably heard of tar spot. It's a disease that was first identified here in September 2020 and has quickly grabbed the attention of corn growers. Tar spot is a fungal disease that is easily recognizable by black, tar-like specks that can appear on both sides of the leaf. Depending on the date of infection, the spores can proliferate on the plant's leaves and cause reduced photosynthesis, which can lead to stalk cannibalization, premature dry down, and poor standability. Affected plants can have yield losses ranging from 5 to 40 bushels per acre, depending on how early infection begins.
Here's an important fact. Sometimes tar spot can be confused with insect frass or other leaf diseases. To test for tar spot, simply wet the leaf and rub it with your fingers. Tar spot cannot be scraped off the leaf surface.
Tar spot develops more rapidly in cool temperatures, 15 to 21 degrees Celsius, and humid conditions, around 85% relative humidity. But we learned infection doesn't stop in higher temperatures. It will continue to spread with just 7 hours of leaf wetness per day, which is very common in the Great Lakes Basin. Spores can overwinter in the soil, and corn residue and storms can spread spores of the pathogen to new plants and fields. Tar spot is a relatively new disease here in Ontario, but it's a disease to watch. It can cause reduced stock quality and big yield losses. It's important to have the fungicide applied prior to infection to make sure you get the best protection from Delaro Complete. Applying a fungicide after infection will not have any curative activity on already established stroma.
Thanks for listening. And don't forget to look for our other disease specialist videos. And as always, visit our website to learn more. And that's time.